it's a great space to get creative, and it feels almost surreal that I can just go to school and then spend 2 hours on the pottery wheel.
And it's always rewarding that once your work comes out of the urn, you just notice how much you've worked on it. Just a good sense of pride for yourself.
There's no greater feeling than struggling with something and then finally getting it. I remember I was doing like a decorative plate and I just couldn't get it, the technique we're using right, and then I got it and then boom, it felt amazing, and then you kind of feel like, oh, if I can do this, then there's a lot of other stuff I'm probably capable of.
Hello and welcome to the Ceramic Studio. My name is Benjamin Oswald and I'm a ceramic artist and a teacher here at Ross Shepherd High School. The students here at Ross Shepherd High School can take ceramics 15, 25, and 35, and that's at the grades 10, 11, and 12 levels. In ceramics 15, which is introductory ceramics, students learn all of the basic techniques that they need, like pinch, coil, slab construction, but they also get to learn how to throw on the pottery wheel, as well as some surface design and sculpture in their projects. For ceramics 25, the students get more advanced surface design, as well as really get to investigate and practice throwing on the pottery wheel, and they also begin to design their own projects and their own final projects, and they get specific dedicated time to begin thinking about how to build themselves as an artist. In ceramics 35, students really become more advanced in the techniques that they get introduced to. Ceramics techniques like slip casting, glaze construction, jewelry making with bone china. And these techniques, of course, culminate with a final project that they direct themselves, and they're constantly looking at how to build themselves as visual artists and how to communicate their work, and they do so through social media like Instagram. It's really an exciting course and offerings that we have here at Ross Shepherd High School. In fact, students can even use Ceramics 35 as an arts option to gain entrance into the University of Alberta, which is really exciting. So I'd like to welcome you to our studio, and of course, I hope that we see you here taking ceramics at Ross Shepherd High School.